facing his old teammate, popping it up. That is caught by Turner. Reaching over the ledge and bringing it in.
I mean, that's an unreal catch, and I say it's unreal. Obviously, having to execute that, get over, find out where you're at, and then just extend it. But it's the second game of the season, right? The second game of the season, and he's already laying out. Look at that. That just